appreciate that.
Huh? Whoa! Guys, what am I?
Now that's a heroic pose.
Real funny. I can't...
Here goes nothing.
Don't bother trying to dial in another alien. I know all your powers, inside and out.
Oh yeah? I don't think you've been introduced to cannonballs.
Fly to the rescue.
Oh man, can't this thing ever get it right? This might help. Hey, I don't have to be Ben anymore.
Hurry up and go forearm.
Whoa, this is kind of cool.
I said forearms, not cannonbolt.
Give it a rest, doofus. It's not like you're much better at working this thing than I.
Going hero.
Cannonbolt style! Oh, man! What do you have against forearms?
Too much damage when I ran the transmitter! The ship's breaking up!
It is now.
Let's roll.
Hero.
It's to never believe you!
Hero time.
Cannonbolt!
Haven't seen him for a while.
What can I say? I'm feeling nostalgic. Cannonbolt!
About time you got here.
There's going to be a Sumo Slammers movie. Cannonbolt! Yeah, buddy. Feels good to be back. Cannonbolt! 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 bolt! Maybe I've got something that'll work better! Ultimate Cannon Bolt! Cannon Bolt!
Give it to me.
Ultimate Cannon Bolt!
Thunder!
Cannon Bolt!
Azmuth, what are you doing here?
Cannon Bolt!
Ew! Do you have any idea what it smells like in there, dude? Alien will do for a disguise.
That was me. My bad. Why did we hire you guys again? Hope this doesn't bore ya.
You asked for it, dude. It's hero time! Astrodactyl!
Why do I even bother calling them out anymore?
Something that can fly! Anything that can fly!
Diamond Head? No. Cannonbolt? Yes!
Safe. And yours is a fast and loose by the seat of your pants approach.
Finally! College I don't get, but kicking butt is my major.
5 more minutes to pass.
Three of your finest squid ink cones.
Coming right up.
Nice. I thought you were gonna chicken out. Cannonbolt, seriously?
Nothing a little H2 overflow can't handle.
Oh, come on! How do you fight fire with an oversized pinball?
Ghost, you shouldn't be here.
Still not scared?
You.
Left. Easy peasy.
Cannonbolt?
What's happening? If I can just.
Who are you calling a freak, Thumbskull?
Ugh. You stink mouth. Ugh.
That's acid breath, rookie. You just remember who's got henchman seniority here.
We have friends too! 10 of them!
Sometimes I actually forget you can do that.
I know, right?
Using Cannonbolt! It's time for cannon bowling! First, we'll choose Cannonbolt!
And now, it's time to strike!
I don't know about this.
Then a transformational loop!
This is ridiculous!
Ridiculous good or ridiculous bad?
Ben, can you stop it?
Stop it?
Stop is I'm better than ever.
I don't think the watch needs fixing. It just needs me to use it more.
Roll me too, Phil.
Well?
I've got it!
I lost it. I have to do this the cannonbolt way.
something speedy with a dash of smashy. Cannonbolt!
Now, Ben, we should all try and stay... together.
Be sure to take a map. Maps, you should definitely take a store map.
Where are the toys?
Oh. Your appointment with Dr. Cannonbolt!
Of this snake charmer.
You cannot stop me, shapeshifter!
No!
Do they have...
Mike.
Maybe you should consider a different alien. Cannonbolt versus Cannonbolt might end in a stalemate.
Sorry, Grandpa. This is personal.
Hey, handsome. Why don't you pick on someone your own size and handsomeness? I am going to roar you, sir! Really? That's the best quip you could come up with? Oh, boy. Cheap shot. But it's my turn now!
Yeah, well then maybe this will!
Oh, well look at that! A precious balloon alien!
Case out! Uh-oh! Hey, Cannonball! He'd be useful right now!
Oh, watch it, Tennyson!
The alien pods. Because you two are related to Ben...
I'm big and roly!
What? You guys wants to go for another test drive. Ben! Oh, right. We just talked about that, didn't we? Okay, original recipe, aliens only.
Release the air mines! We'll blow them out of the sky!
Ready to take it back to the basics.
Another on the tricks?
Cool. This thing was made for fun. Let's dance.
Man, what a couple of loonies. Snowbolt! Come on. Could really use your help right now. You listen to me. Now give me laser eyes.
It is useless to hide.
I'm not hiding. I'm getting ready for a cannon.
Weatherheads, commence counterattack procedures. If we felt anger, we would shake our fists at you. But we do not. Surround him. Secure our tactical advantage.
Again?
One pass down, two more to go.
Gotcha!
You're going down, Scarecrow! Let's get this ball rolling!
You're not getting away that easily! It's time for Cannonbolt to jailbreak us out of here.
If I can't speed any engine,
yeah, boss.
We need more dishes.
All righty, boss.
They can kick that thing's butt.
Only one way to find out.
Jealous mo-
You're back. Thanks, cuz. Wow them!
judges are ready to make their final decision.
Incoming! Here's Cannonball!
Thanks!
Jumbo prizes, here I come!
Ben, wait! Pump even further.
Right. There's no way I'll let that doofus beat me to the organ. Scoot away, because I'm mature.
What? You think you're better than me? Well, you're not! Scooter loser!
That's it!
Now you get the cannonbolt!
Ben!
Hey, I'm trying to fight here!
And what's with the babies?
Ben, we've got trouble.
Trouble? Yeah, you're looking at it!
Don't flatter yourself. The big surprise!
You have once again inspired me with your genius!
Ben may not have enough stomach for this, but Cannonball is like 90% stomach!
Yeah, that's not happening.
You broke it, Cyber!
Time in!
One!
A mysterious snack thief and a talking monkey sidekick appear out of nowhere? Looks like summer vacation isn't over just yet. It's hero time!
Bobo, you said he had food. This is just a s'more.
S'mores are technically food.
Let's take a break. I know it's not exactly dinner for two, but it should be enough to last us the night at least. Don't want my best friend to go to sleep hungry, right?
Sleep? Like we'll have time for that.
Smoozy!
What was that?
No! Guess what? I've already got one.
And I definitely know how to use it.
As do I.